How crazy is this? Elimination table tornado tag match. Somebody's going to be seriously injured. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Wow, what offense!
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out!
Not today, too fast. Ow! Ooh.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding, how much more can he take?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town. Ah, Bray Wyatt is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Man, a ferocious blow.
Here's the cover. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving this. That's it. He's out.
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
Oh, out of nowhere.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Bray Wyatt being pressed hard.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. Oh, that head's got to be screaming. I'm not sure I can watch this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And he gets out of the way.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Uh-oh. The super kick. The end is near.
Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that. This may settle the score right here.
Oh, I think this was a slam by Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, it's tough to get up from that one.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Not today, too fast.
A head-pounding bulldog.
Whoa, don't get up. Ooh, that one hit the mark.
We're looking at complete domination here.
There was no bigger announcement in the spring of 2000 than when The Undertaker returned from the dead. As the American Badass, Undertaker took aim at a host of adversaries.
And now Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag. Bray Wyatt looking to end this quickly.
You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. The Undertaker.
Bray Wyatt seems to carry a certain air
on the last drive.
Man, that is devastating.
Makes the cover.
One, two. Oh, a little show here from Bray Wyatt. Not this.
Choke slam.
Oh,
The Undertaker's going to put him in the grave right here.
The Undertaker's going to have his opponent rested in peace.
When we speak about The Undertaker and his battles as the American Badass, one of the most grueling we're reminded of is his conflict with Triple H at WrestleMania 17.
Oh my, The Undertaker.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Wow, what a win.